Hey guys, so I caught these weird creatures on my CCTV and looked it up, and apparently they're called skyrods or skyfish, and they fly around the atmosphere, but they're too fast for us to see with the human eye. Luckily I managed to pick it up on night vision, and you see it go from my car and up to the red light. Well, tell me what you think, guys. Thank you. Bye.